combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together.
Ariel, you are my best friend. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, and grow with you, and love you forever. I promise to give you the best of myself. When we first met, I always knew that I wanted to be with you. And I will promise to work my best on myself, and I will love you forever.
You stuck with me through my hardest times. That's when I knew that you were the one for me, and I appreciate you. I'll love you forever. I'll protect you, and I'll do anything for our family. I just love you, and I'm so happy you never knew.
Things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yes,
Ariel, with this ring,
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
My love.
My love.
My honor.
My honor.
My devotion.
My devotion.
Brian, with this ring,
I pledge to you. My love.
My love.
My honor.
My honor.
My devotion.
And my devotion.
I believe in memories, they look so, so pretty when I sleep. Hey, now and when I wake up, you look so pretty, sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
And in light of those vows of commitment that you've both made today, and by the license granted to me by the state of Hawaii, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Okay, sir.